Hey guys, how you doing? It's Craig here from Share Success, and this morning I just want to go through very quickly buying or selling on the FTSE. Alright, so we've had a pretty good signal for the FTSE to drop today, so I want to buy 5 contracts in this, and very easily I'm just going to hit sell. Okay, now you can see that's confirmed, and I just want to also show you that the time is 8:07 on Monday the 18th of February. So what we'll do is we can leave that alone for a little while anyway, and we'll come back to it later on. We can see this is our entry point here, so we'll see where that goes later on, and we'll take our profits from it. Alright, take care now, bye bye. Hey guys, Craig here from Share Success, and I just want to bring you back to this morning. We placed a trade on the FTSE to go downwards. Alright, now it's been a pretty good day, and there's been a fair bit of movement, not a huge amount, but a little bit, and we're happy enough to say that this is our entry point, and down here is where we're going to get out. Okay, we've had a bit of a reversal signal, so we don't want to stay in there anymore, we just want to take our profits and leave. So we're up at £385. Alright, and just before I close that, I just want to confirm with yourselves, it is 14:40 on Monday the 18th of February. Alright, so I'm just going to open up this chart again, and I'm going to take my profits. Very simple, close. There we go, £385 back in the bank. Alright, so we'll place another one tomorrow. Hopefully we'll do exactly the same and take some good profits. Take care now, bye bye.